arms.
Good job.
So Gracie is going to nursery today. We have such a busy week planned, like such a crazy busy week. Gonna head to nursery now. Nursery.
Yeah.
Oh God. Yeah, you want to play. Gracie's all dropped off at nursery. He just wanted to eat more breakfast. But now the bit where I have to sit in traffic for about 45 minutes. Right, my love. I'm gonna go and pay some makeup bags.
Okay.
See you in a bit.
Love you. I'm gonna take you guys into Soho with me. I have a meeting with a gentleman named Chris, and he works for a seed funding company. So I'm gonna talk to him about potentially using seed funding to help with Want Feed. But as the site's getting bigger and more people are using it, there's more server costs, and there's things like the Android app, which we need to finish. That's quite expensive. There's new features I wanna add. They're all expensive. So kind of need some help with the funding side of it now. So I'm gonna meet this guy called Chris, and hopefully he's gonna answer a few of my questions that I have about how all of this works. Let's go.
To write out 1,400 Mags London labels ready for my Christmas stock. My hand is going to be so achy after this. So I've lit my candles, I'm gonna get a mint hot chocolate and just crack on.
Just finished the meeting with Chris. He was really nice, had lovely kind eyes, and now I'm gonna go home and see the little ones. I'm home. And Hannah's making a hot cross bun. Got my cup of tea. I'm gonna go and pick up Grayson in a minute. Hope he's had a good day at nursery and isn't a massive bell end when we pick him up, like he always is. Hopefully he surprises us today.
You know how this works. Who wants to see Gracie? 3, 2, 1. Gracie! Mokaba! Sakaba!
Gracie and I are off to soft play this morning in the church with his little buddies. So basically, cue lots of footage of Grayson in the car that he never wants to get out of. No, don't do that. You ready to go see your friends?
What's this about?
No, that's not a game. Oh God, someone help me. It's a blue, just to be alone.
Just you and me alone.
Grayson, you're not allowed to do stuff like that. Say sorry, Daddy.
Give Daddy a kiss. Good boy.
You don't headbutt me, Grayson.
Heyo!
Heyo! Daddy and Gracie are going to have a little boys' date swimming again. I am just going to carry on writing out my labels and get ready for tonight without Grayson, which will be a bit of a luxury. We're going to Zoe's book launch party tonight for her second book, Girl Online on Tour. So I think quite a lot of people are going. We've got Olivia and Jo coming around beforehand to have a little catch up. Do you want to get out?
Yeah.
Come on then.
Whee!
There you go. Daddy lucked out. You're in a really good mood. His warning.
Gracie, we're going to longboard to the swimming pool. Yeah, 21st century dad.
He looks so grown up in his little rugby shirt, don't you think?
Yeah.
Like where's my baby gone?
Oh, wow, looks like that bee. Oh. My God, that's the biggest bee I've ever seen. It's more like a bird.
Oh, my God.
Well, you better open those doors, my love. That's a full-on bumblebee. I haven't seen a bumblebee in ages. I might actually charge him rent. He's that big. It's a good one. I love that.
That's like one I've heard a few times.
No, you haven't heard that ever.
Have
too. You're such a liar. Mr. Bee. Ooh, my God, that's a big-ass bee. I should get the macro. I should really get the macro. Oh, he's gone. No, you'll love it when you're there, I promise you. Wish me luck! We're going swimming! Oh, that's brutal. Oh God, Grayson. Jeez. Do you want to cry any more high-pitched? Yeah, we're going swimming. Yes. Okay.
Very careful.
Sorry, mister. You ready? You sure you're ready?
Gracie and Stef have just left the house and gone swimming, and Steph's made a rookie mistake already. Look who has been left at home.
You expressed explicitly your contempt for matrimony. You stood in lines to pay. You will not risk the alimony. We spent our days locked in a womb, contained inside a bubble. And in the night time we go out and scour the streets for trouble.
That was another successful swimming mission. Grayson had a great time. Didn't you have a great time, Grace?
Did you go for a swim?
No.
Did you say swim, swim.
Swim,
swim. Swim,
swim. Swim,
swim. Yeah! I missed you, babe.
Swim.
Swim. Way to go.
You look all white.
I look like the moon.
Sorry.
Joe, go like this. Should I look at you? Joe, both look at Hannah, makeup in under. Oh no! We're on our way to Zoe's book launch in Covent Garden. Morning. Are you gonna say morning?
Morning.
Bye. Steph's got an exciting morning this morning. We have the BBC coming around to interview him. I think me and Gracie are probably just gonna be loitering around in the background. So we have to get Gracie dressed and the house nice and tidy. And yes, that is what's going on this morning. It's pouring rain outside, so I don't know how I'm gonna entertain Gracie all morning. We shall see.
Okay.
We shall see.
Okay.
Well, guys from the BBC have arrived. Ta-da! They're just setting up now. Grayson is very interested in all the camera equipment, but he's gone really shy and he keeps sticking his little tongue out like.
Speaking words I chose not to hear. See, my head was then attached to my ear.
up the veil.
Did he not sing a nice song instead?
I see nothing but black.
Right, filming is done. I don't think I said anything offensive, did I?
No, you did very well. Okay, good.
Oh, right, guys, lovely to meet you.
Lovely.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
See you later.
Bye.
So that's for a documentary that will be on BBC, I think in January or February.
Yeah.
So I don't know if they'll actually use any of the footage that they got today. It's not guaranteed, but yeah. I'll be on that old thing that people used to watch in the olden days, TV. No, Grayson, no!
Well, how do you discipline a toddler? Do you know? Because he just laughs at me when I tell him off. Is there a way to do it? Can you read that book and tell
He's
me how you...
He's supposed to go down to their level and explain to them what they've done wrong.
Let me try that. Grayson, you cannot empty the dirt out of the plant pot. But what if they don't look at you? You can't do that. He just turned his back on me. Grayson, no doing that, okay? You promise you won't do it again?
Yeah.
Okay, you promise?
Yeah.
Promise? Give me a high five, promise. Okay, never again. I'm trusting you here. I reckon he's gonna be such trouble growing up, don't you? Mm-hmm. Grayson, when you're watching this in the future, you owe me an apology.
Don't bite it. Stop biting it. Stop biting it.
I love brushing my teeth.
A bit more, a little bit more. All done.
Night, night.
No.
Should we go to bed? Should we read a book?
We've got Downton Abbey recorded on FreeSat, by the way, Coney, so we can watch that tonight.
Cool.
Night, Gracie.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
See you tomorrow.
Wake up.
Night, night. Night, guys.
Morning. We're going to play a group to do singing, and basically Grayson sits in the car the whole time.
Our babysitter for tonight has cancelled, so we are now stuck for somebody to babysit Grayson.
It's a Halloween party tonight.
Yeah,
like our work, I throw a big party every year.
So we don't know who's going to look after this guy. I might just go out on the street and just start shouting if anyone wants to turn a couple extra quid. That guy that fishes for our bins, he's probably looking for some work. There is genuinely a guy who fishes through our bins. It's really annoying, especially when he like strews it all over the street, and you're like, oh great, well my personal details are strewn across the street. Now everyone knows I've got syphilis. Great.
Come on then, should we go? You got Baba and Cat. Love you. See you in a bit. Gracie adores his little classes that we've been going to, and he gets to see his friends every day, and he asks for them in the morning, which is so cute. It just makes him really happy, and it's just easy when it rains, so that's why we've been going to so many of them, because he just loves them. So yeah, that's what we're doing this morning. Hopefully I can get a cup of tea there, and Gracie will see his little buddies. I don't really know where I'm going with this. I found it quite hard to vlog this week because I've been feeling a bit crappy, and when I feel crappy I don't really feel like being massively chatty, so sorry about that, but I think Steph's kind of stepped up a bit for you. Hopefully we get to go to the party tonight, but so far we have no babysitter. It's not looking likely. Parties and 6 a.m. wake ups don't really mix anyway, so we'll see. I can live vicariously through everyone else's vlogs, I think.
Is that coming home from the park? Don't touch that. No, why do you have to finger the lens? Oh my God.
you doing, Buster? Do you want to take your shirt off? Okay, I'll take it off. Wait there.
What are you trying to headbutt me for, you crazy kid? What are you doing? Don't headbutt me, Grayson. That's bad. You don't want to literally headbutting me. Where did you learn that? Where did you learn that, coconut head? Do you ready, Polly? Do you ready, Polly?
Yeah.
Do you ready, Polly, then? Yeah, you can do it. Ooh, yeah, good boy.
You little terror. Gracie's gone down for his nap. Steph is busy editing back there and I am writing out some labels.
Ta-da.
I am just about to go and look at a new nursery for Grayson as well while he's asleep and post some makeup bags and yeah, go do the food shopping and stuff. So lots to do while he's asleep. We have Sammi and Jason coming over this evening for a couple of little cheeky pre-drinks before we all head out to the Halloween party tonight. We found a babysitter, so I'm like, yes. It's like one of our friends, so it's all good. I don't know what I'm saying. I need coffee.
Why does your room always smell like a rabbit hutch?
Ow!
You can't resist laughing at the owl game. Ow! You can't resist laughing at the owl game. Ow! Do you want to come upstairs?
No.
No? Do you want to come upstairs?
No.
Do you want to stay here?
No.
Why do you always say no to everything? Are you ever going to say yes? Are you going to say yes?
Yes.
Yeah, we got there in the end. We got there in the end. A deep breath. Oi!
Somebody gave me a tip that if I kind of put the spoon over the spout to stop the foamy bit coming out, that might help me. There's only one thing worse than that than death, and that's people seeing you fail. Failure, I've been doing that my whole life. Normally I hide it. This latte art thing is basically just me streaming out failure to thousands of people every single week, and that takes its toll on a man. Right, the minute I nail this, latte art is over. I'm not doing it anymore.
Start low, come up high, go low again, tip and...
Anyone that can do this has a problem. If you're one of those people who are tweeting me pictures of nice latte art you've made, you need to get some help, because it's not normal what you're doing.
I've just done like the shittiest Halloween makeup ever, but I didn't care because I had some prosecco and it's gonna be dark. Come on, old man. Grace, you don't need more. You've got like a whole bottle.
Night, Grace. I love you. See you tomorrow.
Night, night, Daddy.
George.
He's saying, "Oh no, George," because that's his favourite book. Should we read "Oh No, George"?
Yeah.
Okay. Sammi and Jason are running late. Our house is a mess. I haven't done my hair yet, and yes, not going very well so far. And my makeup looks really, really bad. I feel like there's so much pressure on the Halloween party because everyone always looks incredible and I'm not good at that stuff. Like, I don't do fancy dress. I don't even do like normal dress.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Yeah.
Typical vlogger style. How are you doing?
This is my outfit.
Dun, 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 dun,
yeah, I put a t-shirt down there because I'm quite embarrassed at how small the package
is. Did you actually?
Yeah, it's a t-shirt.
Can I see?
But then
oh my gosh. You have to take that out.
No, but otherwise.
But you can see it.
You can see my penis otherwise.
Put pants on.
I've got pants on. I need something to make my penis look a bit bigger.
Do I look more like a skeleton yet? Okay. I don't know why I'm shutting my eyes.
It's like I need to see another crack to remember.
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I'm literally going as princess next year. Don't laugh at me.
Right, guys, let's go. We'll see you soon. Thank you so much for helping us out. Bye.
I'm wearing my Uggs because I need some sort of shoes. But it kind of takes away from the whole freaky effect of the costume. Oh,
we just got here. I'm trying to be scary. I'm not scary, and Stefan's outfit is see-through.
Did
not need to
see that. Wait! Oh no! I get really scared going to Charlie because I can't recognize anybody. So I found Olivia and Brolly. It
you finished the vlog. We're doing the outro in the evening because Grayson refused to take his nap today. So we tried to film an outro with him, but it was really, really stressful.
Just go and play with your toys. Grayson, please, no. Get a, please, Grayson, this is really stressful. It's basically impossible to do an outro with him. Right, come on, get lined up. Oh, God.
Well, come here then. Ah, don't eat toothpaste. Oh wow. We're going
trying to destroy me. He's looking right to the whites of my eyes and doing it. How are you handling this? Stop it, Grayson.
Need to take your washing machine. Hashtag ad.
Anyway,
on that note, should we say goodbye?
Yeah, but thanks so much for watching. We'll see you all next week.
See you next week.
For more Michalak adventures. Bye. Cheers. Bye.
Good night.
Cheers. Right.
Oh, let's go to bed.
Let's go to bed.
So tired.